Load. All right. Yes, let's do it then. Oh yeah, it has subtitles, so great. Yes, I do. Kind of. I'm back. My phone was dead. Welcome back, Adrian. Watching your video right now. Yeah, Chris, what you're saying doesn't make any sense. Why are you saying no? Screw copyright, yep. Yeah, why do sports video get copyrighted? Why? It's a f sports video. Like, jeez. Yeah, a copyright strike can affect your channel, like if you get three strikes, 1, 2, 3, boom, you're out. Like a baseball game. It's good analogy, by the way. Yeah. Yes, I do. When Adrian, when did his channel get deleted for copyright? When was that? Because I need to know. Yep. What is the religion? What do you say? I like your room, no. I don't understand. I don't know, whatever. Continue. Deal. Yeah. Yeah, watch this video. Yeah, exactly. It's just some music. Like if I sing, if I playing here, it's not gonna. Luckily, I don't have any copyright strikes from here or copyright claim, so that's good. Because you can barely hear it from my hearing aid. Just a teeny tiny bit. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know exactly. It's just copyrighted. The system is broken. I think copyright strikes is only YouTube that got monetized. Yep. I don't have any. I don't monetize my videos. I never will do that. Because I don't need to monetize them. Exactly.
Yep. Same.
I watched your video and I agree with your video. I will comment. I agree. There you go. You got a comment, Adrian M. What do you mean? I think he means that copyright strikes are for, people who are popular. Basically. So yeah.